sixth place. The track temp is 26. The air temp is 26 Celsius. Follow car number 03.
Twenty-seven cars. Right, here we are again. And this time we're doing something completely crazy. We are in the GT4s at the Nurburgring VLN. Which is the course they use for their endurance, multi-class endurance racing.
You need to catch up to the guy ahead.
No qualifying for this race, it just dumps you straight in. So apparently I'm the fifth best rated driver in this race out of 27 cars. Yeah, that ain't right.
Up to car number 03. Okay, John, get ready. Go, go, go.
Ah, someone just hit me in the backside already. Really?
Sorry, dude, you turned in front of me.
Well, didn't even make one corner before I got spun out the rest.
Rough start, mate. We've got a lot of work to do now.
It feels like I've got rear end damage. Not what you want around here.
Gaps now, 1.6 seconds. Yellow flag.
On your right. Clear right.
That's a bit sketchy.
sorry.
Yellow flag.
Never actually raced a Nordus Life on iRacing before, so this is going to be a bit of an experience.
Front is now 0.7.
Right side. Still there. Clear right.
Let him go past. Obviously in a hurry to get places. A lot of cars ahead. This is going to be tricky.
The gap to Levi behind is now 4.8 seconds.
That's not up at the track, you normally go down to third gear. Desperately try not to hit anybody.
Okay, John, hold your nerve, just keep it smooth. No mistakes.
Clear right.
Lovely rejoin. Try not hit people. This is not a race to do if you want to keep your safety rating. This guy should cruise past me now down this straight.
Car behind is reeling you in. The gap is now 0.20.
Car right. Still there. Clear right.
Fast repairs.
17th place. You've got about 3 laps of fuel left.
Back to 17.
Okay, John, keep Brandon on the pressure. He'll make a mistake.
Code brown. Still going? Yeah, it's still going.
You're gaining on the guy in front. The gap is 2.7 seconds.
Alright John, the next car is Kraus.
behind is now 12 seconds.
Okay, Kraus, if you're going to crash, please don't kill me.
Right side. Clear right.
Ah!
On your left. Clear left.
The stewards have warned us for cutting the track. Keep it between the white lines.
I had to try and get round him. Just put me in completely the wrong place.
Reeling Kraus in. The gap's now 0.40.
On your right. Clear right.
Gap to Kraus behind is now 1.8 seconds. We've just had a warning for cutting the track.
That's the bit of the track I'll keep forgetting.
Leader's pitting now.
Leader must have got the fuel wrong.
15th place. Two laps left. Okay, John, we're halfway through. We think about two laps of fuel left.
See if I could do a lap without crashing.
Behind is now 4.7. About track limits. The gap behind is now 2.7. Stay between the lines, please, John. Gap in front is now 15 seconds.
Oh.
Behind's catching. The gap's now 3.0 seconds.
Got a massive top end deficit. So much damage to this car.
Come on, John. Push, push, push. We can catch this car.
Two cars in the pits.
There's a car exiting the pits.
Ah, one coming out the pits.
P13, one more to go. This is the last lap of fuel. To Prince, behind is now 2.6.
That's nearly disaster. Hopefully they keep fighting each other.
Okay, John, you're gaining on this car. The gap is 0.41.
Car left. Clear left.
Well done, fella. The car behind is catching. The gap's now 1.2.
All right, clear right.
We've just cut the track. Come on, John, keep pushing, we might get him back.
Maybe I'll block you.
The gap to Prince ahead is now 1.1.
Out of pockets, please crash. You're working on it, I can see.
Fastest lap for Thomas, 8:42.3.
Go back to ammo.
catching him, but not soon enough.
That's the end of the race. Never mind.
P11. One minute 9 seconds beyond the leader. Race winner. Ah, dear. Well, this is the start of the race. He made a good run, and he just wasn't willing to let off for anything. Even another car in front of him. That was my start of the race. Okay, we were in split 4-5. And despite all the XIII, we actually went up by 0.82 safety rating and 15 I rating, so we're back at 1600 even. That is crazy. But then again, it is an awful lot of corners. Right, if you enjoyed that video, hopefully I'll remember to put the relatives and overlays and everything back on next time. But until then, see you in the next one.